have a couple of areas of rotation there, over there. Trying to form right there. Be one. That should be it right there, but from this vantage point, it's hard to see the entire storm and get an idea of where things are. It's circulating. This thing is pulling. See all these clouds up here are headed into the storm. It is pulling a lot of energy in. Oh shit, the wind just died. That is a creepy feeling. If there's a tornado, we should be able to hear it. Or if it's close, anyway. Oh, we can't hear it now. The sirens are going again. I'm gonna step around the side here and see what I can see. Thank you. got some rotation right there, but that's really hard to make out what's going on with that. On the radar, this storm certainly has a hook echo. I mean, it's a standard hook. We got a downdraft coming there. Rear flank downdraft. They issued a tornado warning for us, radar indicated. I did hear there was a confirmed one over by Big Bow, but that's a lot of gossip going around on the telephone, so you never know. Neighbors come out to look. Now and then I hear a hailstone fall. It's been very sporadic. Wind dies again. I can hear something coming from out that direction. Maybe rain wrap. Tornadoes make a lot of noise. I could hear it before the siren started again. Rain's starting to come, which is probably going to be accompanied by hail.